Dr. Phoebe from Partha Dental Banaswari. This is our patient, Mr. Altaf, who is 65 years old. He was a previous denture wearer. You can have a look. These are his previous dentures. This was his upper denture. And this was his lower denture, which was a cast partial denture. He's been wearing these dentures for the past 10 years. And one day he walked into the clinic asking for an alternative treatment and also replacement of the missing teeth. So we had advised him to get a full mouth x-ray, and this was the condition where he had few mobile teeth, a couple of mobile teeth which were of no gain, which were not of functional use. And then the lower as well, there are a couple of teeth and then two mini implants placed there. Then we advised the patient, yes, we have options where we could go with implants. We suggested him to go with implants in the upper arch. Yeah. So we placed about 8 implants in the upper arch and we gave him a fixed prosthesis. So we replaced this denture with a completely fixed prosthesis where when he smiles, it almost looks like, you know, it's natural teeth. Let's just hear from the patient as to why he chose implants and what his experience was getting treated by implants.
Hi. I just came to know about your clinic through internet and YouTube videos, and I came to know about the implant, the latest technology in dentistry. So I prefer to go for this, so one day I came here. I took the address from the internet and I came here to have my implants. So I met Dr. Philip, and he has done an excellent job, and he cooperated very well. I had this within 3 weeks time. I had this my upper implants, and after 6 months or 7 months, I will come back again to have my lower denture implant, lower implants as well. I am feeling very happy and having very happy chewing now. Thank you, Dr. Bebe and Partha Dental.
A pleasure, sir, working with you and treating you. And yes, I mean, that's our ultimate aim, you know, to be able to give you better chewing and thereby your health improving as an overall. So thank you and